guys, I have very exciting news to share with you. We are expecting a baby girl. I'm so excited. I saw this baby and her chubby cheeks, and I just fell in love with her. So we decided to adopt her. She should be home in August, and I've decided to name her Audrey Piper. And so baby Audrey is going to be home in August, and she is the Ivy Sculpt by Elisa Marks, and Elisa Marks' babies are so detailed and adorable. And yeah, so she was reborn by one of my favorite artists and one of my dream artists to own a baby from, and that is Wanda Monroe of Bushel and a Peck Nursery. And so I'm super duper excited and can't wait to get her home and snuggle her. So that's our exciting news. And I'm sure I'll be doing a haul for her in the coming weeks. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you like her as much as I do.